time to break out again.
Over there.
Nephew, why, the seas appear. They're just about as widely feared as your vast underworld down there. The water can be deadlier than bronze.
It's high tide. I can take it.
I expected your arrival, son of Hades, for I am able to see through you, rather, through the all-seeing artifact, which sprang from me after the dawn of time. Now this echoes in your hands, in its foremost form.
What, you must mean the Shield of Chaos here. Your shield, Master Chaos, I should say. It's a remarkable artifact. Imposing, too. Your original creations must have been astounding.
Your response is acceptable. And I am grateful to have had my recent first-hand glimpses of this vast domain.
Accept this message.
Zagreus. Someday I shall remind him of his place and freeze his watery domain entirely.
Thank you.
deeper still. Shield. Business. She's a bit much.
Let's see how to fare in warmer environments.
Moving on. I'll just go on, huh? Good. Made it to Asphodel.
The sooner you can make it under there, the better it'll be.
That's Godspeed, all right. Let's get out of here. Next.
help you through whatever troubles you may face, my little goodling. So do not hesitate to call upon me, hmm? Relationship we've built. Why then, I can confirm you're testing them, all right.
Aphrodite won't appreciate this. Here comes her wrath.
That the love we share is tested and reforged. But you just watch yourself when testing it like that.
No love without pain. The Megagorgon.
Isn't my affair, I know, and yet I cannot help but take an interest in your plight. Your father cast his lot. He need not take his anger out on you.
What's up, hon? Say, you must know a lot of big shots, don't you? Other gods and all that.
I know a few. As a matter of fact, I heard recently from Hermes. Wanted you to know he felt sorry for how things ended up. That's something to do with when Orpheus went in here after you.
Oh, that's sweet of him. Nice enough guy for an Olympian. Yeah, he was the one who dropped me off here in the first place. No hard feelings here. He was just doing his job. It was Orpheus who messed everything up.
On me. Really hit the spot. Till next time.
Farewell, Your Majesty.
Should help keep me going. What have you been up to since I last destroyed your multitude of heads?
clear.
Mine. A fine catch.
Fences.
Get me out of here. Cheers. Time to pick a fight.
More bright swords.
Accept this message.
Steady. Whatever, let's try it.
Come, heroes of Elysium, and vanquish the intruder.
Let's make this quick.
Why? Help yourself.
Couldn't help but hear the rattling of battle chariots of late. Raucous laughter and the like. You've really riled up the locals this time, stranger.
Must be Theseus and his fancy Macedonian. So he's been joyriding about in that thing, showing it off.
Your arrivals are becoming a bit of an event, I'd say. And yes, the champion and his bull friend are likely at the center of it. You'll have to forgive me that I've no intent on attending your contests, but... Well, here.
Thank you, sir. You and me, butterfly boy. split us.
Champions of Elysium, now prove yourselves. Ugh, why do I bother?
Right. Always a pleasure, Charon. The power of the gods.
Preferably with some amount of dignity. Tunnels.
Ah!
something. Try this way. Enough here, thanks. Any other boons for me? Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here? Hello? Thank you. vast riches. Not now. I'll pay for that.
The fearsome Cerberus accepts the satyr sack.
I can go.
You've slipped by Cerberus again, I see. Then draw your weapon, boy.
This then.
I shall not fall for you again. Zagreus. You fought well.
Say hi to Hypnos for me. In my father's name. What lurks in this surface river here?
Got you.
Yep, that's a trout.
Clever-minded prince again eluded certain death, up to a certain point, but then, predictably, made one of his fatal mistakes again.
Ah!
I'm back.
Oh, hi, you're welcome. Just go right ahead, I guess.
F- thought I had you there.
Don't tarry longer than you need to, lad.
Repairs for all the carnage that you sowed are already underway.
Well done.
Nix, I've come to know the god of swiftness, Hermes, though it seems to me he doesn't work directly with the others on Olympus. Do you know him well?
Lord Hermes is a point of contact, yes. Among Olympians, he works the closest with our operations here, and aids with shepherding the souls of the departed to our gates. Accept his help, for he is faithful to our cause.
I get it. Thank you, Nix.
The prince! Miss Nix! She... I'm not supposed to talk to you. I have to go.
Damn it. Here's what I caught lately. Use them wisely, my friend. I think we'll go with this. If Hypnos is going to be sleeping on the job, he ought to do it in the lap of luxury.
Hypnos has an important job to do.
Another prophecy fulfilled. He just has seen me through how many fights. Need practice.
Less prattle, more battle, boyo. Give me all you got. Oh, please.